make a short video. It might take me an hour to get the damn silicone container out of the damn thing. So, basically, now I'm just going to scrape this RSO right on out of here. Sorry, I got home. I'm really tired from the lake. We're going back out in the morning. So I just wanted to get this done, show you guys, and say goodnight. So there it is. And you swallow it down. Let's see. Mike says, good evening, hope all is well. Lake looked nice. The lake was wonderful. I didn't get in. It was really, really cold, so we just kind of took off and went really fast and had a good time. So I brought you guys in for a live so you guys could see going fast on the lake in Arizona. So I thought that'd be fun. But there it is. Tonight is number 34 of my RSO. I'm up to 2 grams of RSO in the morning and then 2 grams of RSO at night. I have surpassed the 60 grams that I originally was going to do. I have 40 more to do. And then we will go back in for another biopsy and some blood work and see how we're looking. So, good night for tonight. I'm going to take a hot bath and go to bed. Have a good one.